Okay, as an epidemiologist, I think that one of the most important parts of my job is speaking with the public and in educating them about how they can reduce the growth of disease, the transmission of disease through simple actions like washing their hands, by not touching their face. And it's just amazing, you know, just to speak to people who are a part of the public and to empower them that they too can also reduce the amount of disease like us epidemiologists do through such simple actions.
And being a disease detective has been really fascinating this last week, especially looking at the contact tracing and actually interviewing the patients and cases themselves and finding out who their contacts are and trying to connect the dots. That's what epidemiology is all about, is connecting the dots to be able to prevent further spread of this disease, and that's what we're trying to do here at Fayette County.
If anyone has any concerns or questions about COVID-19, they can definitely try to call our COVID-19 hotline at area code 859-899-2222. And there will be someone who will be able to answer their call.
Or you can email us at COVID-19@lfchd.org.